2 years ago, the Warmind Rasputin helped humanity defeat the Hive on the Martian frontier. On that day, it swore to protect us. Now, it may be the only thing that can. The Red Legion has one last play. They have boarded their superweapon, the Almighty, and it's on the move. You already destroyed its star-killing munitions, but whatever the Legion hopes to achieve won't end well for us. They once took the tower. They will take nothing else. We'll see to that.
Copy, Commander. I've located the central manifold. It seems the Cabal have disabled the ship's MAV thrusters.
They killed the steering on this thing? Any idea what that was?
Checking. That explosion came from the propulsion deck. The Cabal have taken out the primary engine. Have you made it to the bridge yet?
Just a moment. They've destroyed the ship's navigation system. We're a dead stick.
None of this makes any sense.
No nav, no engine, no way to steer or change course.
It's like they want this thing to drift off into space forever.
Not forever.
Goodbye. Hi again.
Guardian, the Almighty is plummeting towards the last city and we have no way to stop it. Anna believes that the Warmind Rasputin can prevent this catastrophe. It hasn't helped us before. I don't trust it will now. But I failed to get the job done. Now all I can do is prepare the city for all possible contingencies. Go to Anna. get her whatever she needs. Rasputin swore to protect humanity. It's time we hold it to that promise.
I've been digging through Rasputin's data repository, and I've found a blank spot in his artificial cortex. It's not like it was erased. His brain is structured to work like ours. It's more like it was suppressed. Now, some may think mere mortals shouldn't be poking around at suppressed Warmind memories. But there is nothing mere or mortal about you. That's a compliment, by the way, in case it sounds weird. We're going to solve this puzzle together. Digging through Rasputin's files, and there's a similar pattern that keeps popping up. After some analysis, I've deciphered it. It's a set of coordinates. Head over there and check it out.
There's nothing here, Anna. Wait. I'm detecting a unique energy signature.
That can't be a coincidence. Follow it, see where it leads.
Thank you.
We found the source of the reading. My sensors tell me it's a Devalin core. Let me see if I can pull data from it. There's a reference to Aikilos, a serial number. It's giving off a faint signal. Transmitting now.
The serial number links up with a chest that's marked as missing in the database. Search the facility. It's got to be there somewhere.
Found the chest, but it's empty. Must have been the Red Legion.
Is there any inch of this facility that they haven't picked clean?
Don't worry, we'll find them. We've retrieved your... well, we don't know what it is. The data's encrypted.
The encryption is a sequence, a really familiar one. But this is only one piece of the data. There's got to be another. We can use this piece to track the missing one.
Have it, Anna. Sending you the data now.
This isn't just a random sequence. It's an algorithm. I know what it's for. Get to the core and I'll explain later. This algorithm. It's an omni-key. My omni-key. It can unlock anything in Rasputin's database. But that's not all. Load the data components you recovered into the core. Those data components aren't just useless code. They're blueprints. And Rasputin is recombining them in the core.
Blueprints? For what? I've never seen anything quite like this before. I wonder what's inside.
A piece of my past.
I wanna take you for a ride.